While on your emergency medicine rotation, you encounter a 45-year-old Mexican male that is being prepped for rapid sequence intubation. As the surgery is about to begin, the anesthesiologist administers a fast-acting, depolarizing neuromuscular blocking agent. What anesthetic medication was he most likely administered? Succinylcholine. Succinylcholine. Succinylcholine is a fast-acting, depolarizing neuromuscular blocking agent.